All right, it's my first time building a PC.